Hey guys, it's me, WolfGal12, and I need to talk about something really important. So, I'm sorry if my voice is really quiet, but find headphones or earbuds because I'm not going to raise it anymore. This is serious business. So, some random challenge has been going on in my school for a while. It's called the Rizzo Challenge. Cut yourself as a challenge. And I know there's the ice bath challenge. You could get hypothermia or the gallon challenge. Or you just make yourself puke. And this is taking it to a whole new level. Because this challenge is pretty self-explanatory. Pretend this is a razor blade. That's the challenge. You cut your leg or your arm or your face. I don't know what someone's doing. I just said with a razor just to make yourself cool or popular. And it's very frustrating because as someone who's actually considered self-harm, it takes me off. I'm sitting here doing my work and then someone walks up to this girl and she's like, "So you did the razor blade challenge?" She's like, "Yeah, look at all this." And she's like, "Do you even know what you're doing?" And she's like, "I have no clue." So, I'm sorry, but this is going to have to be on a 2 or 3 parter because my video is going to be on the page. And I also want to talk about something else on this video. So, please, if you've ever considered self-harm or doing a razor blade challenge, don't do it. Love yourself for who you are. That's not really all I wanted to say. I just want to speak out about this. I want to speak out against it. And all you people watching, I love you guys. You're part of my wolf pack. I really wanted to talk about this because I've considered self-harm, and people are saying, "Oh yeah, it doesn't hurt. You're a wimp if you don't do it." Don't do it. You wouldn't be a wimp. You're saving yourself. Because one wrong cut, and you could die. And a lot of people are doing this just to get cool or popular, so people can bow down to them. Just because you cut yourself with a razor blade to be cool doesn't mean it's gonna happen. I'm not trying to put down anyone that has done this. I'm just saying that don't. I can't go back. If you're deciding whether or not you should partake in this challenge or self-harm in general, just instantly set your mind on no right now. Because there are a lot of people that care about you, and it would kill them to see you do it. So don't do the challenge. Don't do self-harm. Love yourself. So sad, but depressing.